We are so excited to share with you our new and improved way to build packs and systems with Isagenix. We've spent many hours gathering critical customer feedback and doing extensive research to make sure we make building packs as intuitive and simple as possible. Let's get started. First, everyone will choose Build for Me when selecting a pack. This means that everyone will automatically have a tailored pack preloaded with the top sellers ready to go. If this pack is exactly what you're looking for, you can easily add it to your cart with just one click. If you're someone who likes to create your own pack from scratch, we've got you covered. Just click Customize My Pack right here. We'll demonstrate how it's done in just a bit. If you prefer to just make minor edits to our most popular products, you can easily click, edit, and make adjustments to the pre-selected products. The 30-day reset is pre-built with Cleanse for Life Natural Rich Berry Canister. Let's go ahead and edit our Cleanse for Life selection. By simply clicking Edit, I can go in and adjust my Cleanse for Life selections easily. I can adjust quantities directly from this screen. I can also clear my selections with a single click. You can easily see the quantity required to add to the pack in order to move forward. After you finalize your edits, you can either make changes to other products, or if you found the ideal combination, you can review all your selections and directly add them to your cart from this screen. Now, let's go ahead and build a custom pack from scratch just for you. Here, we'll walk you through everything that's needed for your ideal pack. We've introduced a new feature that groups all the flavors and options within a category. In this example, you can see how we categorize each type of shake included in the pack, along with all the available flavors. You'll easily be able to identify if an item has an upcharge, making the selection process simpler. At a glance, you'll be able to see each step you're on. Your pack summary allows you to quickly scan items as they are added. The tooltip, located at the top of the screen, will provide quantity requirements for each category. Once you've completed the requirements for each step, you can proceed by clicking Next or selecting any category within the pack summary to customize further. Here, in this example, we will add 4 different flavors of the Isolene shake. As you add each item to the pack, you'll notice the progress indicator incrementing from 1 to 2, 3, and finally 4. Now that you see how easy it is to make your selections, let's fast forward to the final step of a completed pack. You'll notice that you've completed building your pack when each category displays a check mark. Review the final contents and click Add to Cart. From here, you may continue shopping to add more Isagenix favorites or proceed to view your cart and check out. We trust that you'll enjoy this new simplified pack configuration experience, making sharing and enjoying Isagenix even better for you.